Come with me to the Emerald City.
One short day in the Emerald City.
Oh, I've always wanted to see the Emerald City.
It's a great honour to win such an award. I mean, you think of all the big shows that have happened over the past 30 years, and to be considered the best is an achievement by all.
That we'd cross that barrier. I didn't even know we'd cross a million. I was just sort of swanning along quite honestly, innocently, and all of a sudden our producer came to us and said, oh, we've got 2 million customers tonight. I was flabbergasted. It's amazing.
I wanna be in this world.
Tonight was wonderful and exhilarating because we've got a brand new cast, and that always adds a different dynamic which keeps it fresh and interesting and wonderful to play.
I thought, well, this would be a fantastic introduction back into theatre, and she's such an amazing character anyway, you know, because her journey is so, it's just from the beginning when we first see her to how she is at the end, it's fantastic for any actress.
I mean, it is just an amazing opportunity to be able to be doing like one of the best, I would say, female leading roles in the West End.
It was a nerve-wracking evening tonight for all of us. But we're looking forward to it. We've done it, I suppose, about 25 times before tonight, so we had no excuse not to get it right. But it was very exciting.
Sail in to save our posteriors.
I'm now ready. Hold on. I'm ready now. All three of us, we're ready.
Ready.
It's fantastic, free and family fun.
Wicked day! We'll be there, will you?
By the rules of someone else's game. Too late for
I've got some fantastic Wicked Day gossip.
Guys, I'm Oliver Thompson and I'm here to officially introduce to you backstage. Okay. Raise money to design and build a magical wicked dammit, nearly. Here backstage at the Apollo Victoria Theatre. I'm backstage here at the Apollo Victoria Theatre. What is it, the next bit? It's held in Victoria, dammit. Right, no sorry. In fact, we take wicked... We take doing this for good so seriously, dammit! Now, this idea of doing something for good is something we take very seriously here at Wicked.
Right.
I don't know what the next question is.
Well, are you coming? I hope you're coming.
You're going to be popular.
Oh, good.
I love it!
I'm sorry now.
I hope it brings you bliss. I really hope you get it, and you don't live to regret it.
Very hot out here today. Black is not a good colour in the heat.
Wicked Day, fun-free family entertainment. Wicked, the 1st of November this year at the Lawrence Hall. And come along, it's going to be great.
No wizard that there is or was. Here.